So, Christopher, how lucky have we been so far?
Not very lucky.
No?
No, I think this is number 6.
Uh-huh.
And we just have one little red crab. We threw the other little red crab back. And you're probably wondering why his arm is separated.
He was so strong that I pulled his arm off. I'm really sorry.
I think the crab gods will forgive you. Okay, here we go. What's wrong with us? Why can't we catch crabs?